Hi everyone, it's Thomas, your lead product manager for SAP HANA Cloud. As the second quarter of 2025 draws to a close, I'm excited to share an early glimpse of the new innovations coming to SAP HANA Cloud with our next release. Let's dive in and take a closer look at the new features that I have personally selected for you. Kicking off this teaser with the GenAI toolkit in SAP Build Code. With this innovation, we're providing developers who create apps with SAP HANA Cloud with powerful tools designed to help them integrate native in-database machine learning with ease. Via natural language, developers can build powerful AI scenarios on top of SAP HANA Cloud and integrate such into their custom applications without any background in data science or experience in model design and evaluation. Our natural language agent is taking over the heavy lifting in the background and acts as your companion, unlocking powerful database features to a wide audience of developers. Next, we're excited to introduce advanced features for vector data processing with AutoML. With the Q2 release, you'll now be able to make use of constraint clustering and explainability for outlier analysis in SAP HANA Cloud. Let's dive into what that means for you. With the latest update to the predictive analysis library, we're bringing powerful new capabilities to SAP HANA Cloud. These include support for vector data analysis with k-nearest neighbor, random decision trees, and various more enhanced machine learning functions. On top of that, we've also added the Shapley explainability support with isolation forest, helping you better understanding the results of your models, especially when it comes to outlier detection. For clustering, we've introduced constraint clustering and deep clustering functions, allowing you to include external constraints for more meaningful results. Lastly, we're adding enhanced performance and quality tracking of machine learning model experiments for new and existing models. Stay on top of the performance of your models, whether you're working with existing models or developing new versions. These updates empower data scientists and application developers using SAP HANA Cloud to build better classification and regression models, unlock valuable insights from text and vector data, and track model performance with ease, all while ensuring transparency and clarity in the results. Let's explore our third innovation highlight, Generative AI-assisted table data generation in Database Explorer. We're introducing a streamlined and intuitive way to populate your database tables with AI-generated data. The new tool provides a user-friendly interface with a range of customizable options. You can easily choose the number of rows to generate, select one or more tables, and even pick a large language model for the data generation process. Once the data is generated, it's displayed as one or more tables corresponding to each database table you selected. This allows you to review the data before loading it into the database, ensuring accuracy and reliability. Additionally, you have the flexibility to save the generated data as a CSV file or copy it to your clipboard, making it easy to integrate it into your workflows. The innovation simplifies the process of data generation, enabling you to tailor your database for your testing and development environments. It helps you improve your testing experience by providing customizable data, accelerating your application development process while maintaining confidentiality of your productive environments. Next on my list is an innovation in SAP HANA Cloud Data Lake Relational Engine. From QRC2 onwards, you will be able to quickly create and start a thin clone of an existing data lake relational engine. This feature is designed to meet the need of development and testing, enabling you to rapidly spin up a database clone from an existing production system. The best part? The thin clone shares the persistency of the parent, meaning you can get started right away without duplicating the entire dataset. The clone database is fully updated, with any changes being processed and managed independently of the parent database. This allows for a flexible testing environment while maintaining the integrity of the original data. By sharing the persistency of the parent database, only the modified data is stored as a unique database page version, optimizing storage usage and efficiency. In short, our HANA Data Lake Relational Engine allows you to create test and development environments on demand, making it faster, cheaper, and easier to run complex tests and ensuring high quality results. Now let's take a look at our final innovation, the extended self-service migration tool for SAP HANA Cloud. This tool now offers additional support for migrating specific data types and indices, making your migration process even smoother. With the new enhancements, the tool can automatically migrate text and bin text data types to nclob data types, as well as migrate short text data types to nvarchars. Additionally, full text indices can now be automatically migrated to fuzzy search indices, also ensuring a seamless transition. These enhancements significantly reduce the manual effort involved in data type and index conversion, allowing you to speed up your migration tasks and ensure compatibility with the latest database standards. These extensions of the self-service migration tool helps you to move your data to SAP HANA Cloud faster and with less complexity. As always, my key highlights are only a fraction of the upcoming release of SAP HANA Cloud in Q2 2025. To learn more about these innovations, stay tuned for our What's New in SAP HANA Cloud webcast or visit our website. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe to not miss the latest updates. Until next quarter, take care and see you soon.